Murray State was on the road again last night in Jonesboro. In our Bear Nation report, Dana Ford would like Santa to deliver an early Christmas present, a road victory at Arkansas State. Ford's Bears are 0 away from JQH Arena so far this season. Arkansas State out to a big lead. Christian Willis with the three. It was 8-0 Red Wolves. Missouri State would battle back. Jared Ritter with a turnaround J. It's a one-point deficit. And then the Bears' Tulio Da Silva would heat up. He hits this three to make it 16-12 Missouri State. The Bears' defense, Da Silva, poking the ball loose, and then he would get it back and then slam it home. And the Bears were on top 21-20. But the Red Wolves would go on a late first-half run. Grantham Gilliard with the three and the foul. This is a four-point play to make it 35-24 A-State at the half. Second half, again, it's Gillard with the three from the near corner. 44-30 Red Wolves. The Bears would try to rally. Ryan Krecklow with a three to make it a nine-point deficit. And then Keandre Cook would hit another triple to make it 54-47. But Arkansas State would beat the Bears for the first time since 1989, 71-63. Mizzou Tigers wrapped up a five-game homestand last night against Xavier. Konzo Martins Tigers looking for their fourth straight win against the Musketeers. It's been 17 years since the Tigers have beaten Xavier, so Mizzou using Xavier against Xavier. Xavier Pinson with the steal and the hoop for Mizzou. It was 10-9 Tigers. Then the defense, Jeremiah Tillman with the steal and the scoop finish. It was a 17-9 Mizzou lead. Tigers doing some perimeter work as well. Mark Smith with the three from the wing. It was a 20-9 Mizzou lead. Tillman with a big night. He would get the ball on the baseline and then beat the double team. Finish with the reverse layup. Tillman with a career-high 23 points, 10 rebounds. And Mizzou finally beat Xavier 71-56. Kansas City Chiefs quarterback Patrick Mahomes is a leading candidate to win the NFL's Most Valuable Player Award. He's set a number of Chiefs franchise records and NFL records, and this April, Patrick Mahomes will be in Springfield. Boys and Girls Club and Mercy announcing Tuesday morning that Mahomes will be the guest speaker at the 23rd annual Steak and Steak Dinner. The Steak and Steak Dinner is the biggest fundraiser of the year for the Boys and Girls Club. I'm Dan Lucy with your morning sports.